we're passing through the air, and it's not like, you know, when I move through the air, like, get out my way. It's a more of an attitude of, excuse me, may I pass through? So as I say, it's kind of a mental process. Very difficult, I might add. You have a little go, but I think you find it's quite difficult. So if you find that really a bit too much of a mental strain or a physical strain, because your balance is going to be really good, just go back to the other ones. Because normally I would teach these over a matter of years after you've learnt all the form, just introducing one slowly. But all those things, what the teacher thing, you know, especially if you're interested in the Feng Zhao or in sticky hand, basically all they do is teach you a self-awareness, and what you learn about yourself must apply to everybody else, mustn't it? Because everybody else has got a mind, these energies and this physical ability. So if we're doing sticky hand, you know, and this is obviously higher levels, we're not talking about just yielding and things, but, you know, when he pushes at me and he goes to do something, if he manages to get me over here and he decides to use that hand to push me on my shoulder or something, it allows me to feel through to his weakness all the time, so whatever he does, he can't do anything, you say. So if he puts his, just put your hand on my shoulder to push me or whatever, you say, you know, I can turn away from it and yield. You know, that's one option. Or if he pushes again, you know, I can make him fall over. Mm. You know, that, because I've learnt that self in myself to make me strong, and I can feel where his weakness is, if you see what I mean. I mean, you know, my only advantage is I've done it longer than you all, isn't it? So I'm not clever, you know. I like to think I'm clever, but not really. If you do something for 40 odd years, you're going to learn stuff, aren't you? If he puts his hand on my head and goes to push me sideways, normally that sort of thing would happen, because I would try and resist it, do you know what I mean? So if he does that again, you know, then I don't move anywhere and he falls over.
Yeah.
And all those things you learn from what I've just explained to you, because it's not something I can teach you, it's only something you can do. You see what I mean? So all those training practices, once you've learned the form, teach you to go inside and learn things about yourself that you can then apply.